Iris Dement was born in Paragould, Arkansas. I have been to Paragould, Arkansas to go to the Monroe Shock and Strut Rod factory that's there. And in fact, that is where Iris Dement's father worked. I couldn't hunt down anybody that knew of her when I was going in there at the time. But I was just happy to go to such a small place and know that somebody whose music I adore is from there. So this appearance of Iris Dement on The Tonight Show is recorded on June 22nd, 1994. And she performs the title track of her then current album, My Life. Iris is awesome. If you haven't checked her out, get past my blathering introduction and check out Iris Dement on The Tonight Show, June 22nd, 1994.
My next guest is a unique performer. She's been called one of the freshest and most original rivals on the country folk scene, performing a song from her new CD, My Life. Please welcome Iris Dement.
This world, I feel so small, and my life, it's only a season, a passing September that no one will recall. To my friends when they're hurting, and I can make it seem better for a while. And my still I have not found my way out of this night, and my life, it's tangled in wishes and so many things that just never turned out right. And I made my lover smile, and I can give comfort to my friends when they're hurting, and I can make it seem better. I can make it seem better. I can make it seem better. For a while. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Real nice. Iris Dement. Ooh, real good. It's great. It's great. Be right back, man. I want to thank my guests, and of course, Branford. We should know what happened during the game. Is Branford an idiot
or a genius. We should know by the time of the Earth. Of course, to Spike Lee, thank you very much. Of course, Bob Costas. Bob ran in and out of the shot there with Brentford. I had no idea what happened to him, but please come back, Bob, and see us in person. We'll do that. Iris, a very pretty song, a very pretty CD. Very nice. I like
thank you
country
very much.
Focus out of my thing there. I like that. So I
yeah, you like
especially
that?
Especially enjoyed it. I thought it was great. Of course, the shuffleboard king, ladies and gentlemen. Jimmy Johnson. There you go. Jimmy Johnson over at Fox now. We'll see him on the NFL, of course. Molly Ringwald on her way back to France. Come on out. Roy Goldberg will be here. Comedian Chuck Martin and the 12-year-old girl that flew the plane all the way across the ocean, Victoria Van Meter. See you tomorrow, folks. Thanks for watching.